I'm Mobius A.
Are you ready?
The first Hydra was based on light that you can't see. It's infrared, but it sees me. Toured the world with it and played a long time, but in my mind I always had a dream of doing something with visual light that was really visible so the audience could see and I could see what it was I was playing. And that's what this is, the new Hydra. Mix between a performing artist, a musician, and a DJ.